messed up. Where you at? I'm at where to cash me. Gucci on just to prove that I'm classy. I'm yes, I'm fly, I'm flashy. I'm yes, I'm fly, I'm flashy. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday,
what you
doing? Friday. I just keep up satisfied through the weekend. Before we get into the video, we want to give a huge shout out to Aporo for hooking us up
with a bus down.
Y'all know it.
Change little, but we spent some change on it.
Yeah, y'all ain't gonna be saying nothing no more. I can tell y'all that. Period.
Yeah, because we can't really see what that one says, but you're getting there.
Stop coming for me. We have a box, and what's inside the box, right when you open it, looks something like this.
Gift bag.
So for one, it's a gift bag. Cute gift bag, by the way. Look at the details on that. Show them the details. Get all up in there. Yep. Then we have an invoice of what we got. So I'm going to go ahead and give you a description of that. We got two gold rope chains, 14 karat gold, 18 inch. We have one gold Franco chain, which is 18 inch. We have two plug pendants, one heart eye emoji, and one more gold Frank chain, but this one's a 20 inch and this one's 14 karat gold as well. So now, you ready for the goodies, Brittany? You ready for the
drum roll?
You
ruined my drum line. Drum roll.
Now we have the box. The box, again, of course, is in detail. And inside,
y'all see that?
What's inside the box? We have some beautiful stickers from the company. It's ours. Then we have little bags to kind of place our pendants and our jewelry in. So I'll go ahead and give Brittany one. And then now we got the good stuff. See, you guys can't see none of the pendants and the chains that we got because it's like all nothing in these. But we'll go ahead and open these one by one and show you guys what they all look like. It looks like we have like a cleaning cloth again with their logo on it. You cannot miss it. Just, oh my God, the details on that. We're gonna start with what Honeybee got. She got one out of two pendants so far.
Cause I'm a real shooter, period. So I got me a little AK-47. Here, show them close because my nails got done. Period. Oh my God, that's so nice.
So that's Honeybee's, you know, cause she a shooter out here.
Look, move your hand. Period. I don't care. I'm lying. I ain't never touched a gun in my life.
Oh, here's one of the plugs. So this is one out of two plugs. Me and Brittany both got plugs. You know we the plug.
I'm really gonna plug it into the wall too. Charge my phone.
Oh my gosh. Let's go ahead and get up close on that.
So if y'all looking for some good quality chains,
this is the place to go.
Here we are.
Where's the link at? In the description.
Yeah, blah.
Hello.
Period.
So now we'll get to my pendants and what I got. So I end up getting this heart eye emoji like I told you guys. So let me go ahead
and open
that.
Well, you think you
bae? I do. And I look like bae too. I look like bae. Even on my worst days. I'm not about to get on me for that.
Good job, Perk.
Oh. Their logo is also on the back of it as well. On every last pendant.
Look.
Ouch, Brittany.
Shooting you.
And then the last pendant for myself.
Copycat.
Chill out.
Chain little, but I spent some change on it.
After figuring out what chain goes with who, we just want to show you guys a chain. And as you guys can see, Brittany extra and already put one of them on. But we just wanted to show you guys the chains and everything and get into the detail and all that stuff.
The plug.
We're gonna put these chains on and show you guys what they look like up close so that you guys can get a full-on detail of what these chains look like. Aporo offers both 100% 14 solid gold and 14 karat real gold with 5 times plated. Their products are made out of the highest quality materials, including brass, 925 sterling silver, and then dipped 5 times in gold plating with unique craftsmanship. It will help maintain the beautiful finish, and it's hard to fade. For most of the products, they offer Cuban zirconian stone, which is an excellent alternative to VS diamond because it is more scratch resistant for everyday wear. At the meantime, they also offer high quality diamonds like VS or VVS diamonds. If you would like to know more, feel free to contact them through their customer service page.
Period! Period! I like my men with
guys! Y'all know me, I'm Frankie.
And Honey Beezy.
Oh my God. And we back at it again with another video. We have Mulatto, no mix. Big Lotto freestyle. You know she be coming through with these bars. You know, she been wild in these past few songs that she been dropping out, meaning they was hit after hit.
I thought
after
you
were
about
hit.
To rhyme.
No, I'm not trying to rhyme today, but you know, I mean, if it come out, it come out. You know me.
Why is there ads in a 2-minute video?
Maybe like that's not, you gotta make your points. But, Mulatto, let's get it, my boy, let's get it. I know she's not a boy, it's just, it's like
I
a
was
melody.
Like, what's your person are you talking about?
You go with the flow?
No, because I didn't know what she was talking about. I'm not doing that.
Okay. Period. 8 Mile like Slim Shady. We doing it like that?
I've never even seen that movie.
I've seen the movie. I've seen the whole movie. I've seen the scary movie version where like he gets scared and throws.
Oh, that. I mean, I guess
it's like the same thing. I've never watched 8 Mile all the way, but I've seen it. Don't let her play you.
You played yourself, bro. Bitch, I'm never late. Hang you underwater like he in the Navy. Ex nigga
dropped a diss on me. Look at my beach. I thought she was gonna say, I let every nigga in the city hit. I said, she wouldn't do that. You know, we keep it classy. Don't get it twisted. Oh! She said, all my dogs gonna fight with me, Michael Vick. Do you
assume that's the one that went to jail for the dog fight?
Yeah, she said, I'm gonna just assume you knew who that was. Stop playing.
I really didn't.
You really didn't? Michael Vick, he was definitely known for that. He got in huge trouble for that stuff.
Oh, well, I know that, but I don't know who he is.
I hate little dad, but like, he shouldn't have been doing what he was doing, though. I'm not gonna lie. Sorry, I gotta repeat that more because that I just it did something to me. Hello. Oh, you saying boat? Hello, you little dad too. Oh, I guess I'm on.
Girl,
hey!
3 months.
You ruined the whole video! Shut up!
Period.
Why are you scared? You're gonna be beating or something.
Yes, you do, Ash. I'm just playing.
What the freak? She just ruined the whole reaction, low key. F it? Hold on. Oh.
That's with my movie.
Oh, we can't let that one pass. Oh.
Cause you know niggas up 2K. Dang.
She said beach. She said I'm getting more paper than a bookmark. Period. Miss Mulatto.
She said I'm grown to hell. She reminds me of my cousin, Jaren.
Fails to disappoint. She does remind me of Taryn. I'm not even gonna lie. I don't know what it is, but she does remind me
of
Taryn.
She
never fails to bring in bars. It's like you sit here, you're listening, like, okay, that, you know, she hitting us with that, she hitting us with that. Then it's like she hits you with a boom, and then boom, boom, boom. It just keep going. Can you let the other females at rap get a chance? Because I feel like you're just killing everybody in the game. Like,
you can't get nobody no chances because then they're gonna one up you, and that's just not what it's gonna be.
Oh, dang, you a little poet, huh? What should we call
don't
you?
Touch me,
Honey Beezy. The Poeasy.
No.
I was. But that was Miss Mulatto. Big Lotto freestyle. Anybody know why she dropped the Miss out of Miss Mulatto?
Because I was still 16. She like 21 now.
But I would still call myself Miss.
They call her that.
No, but I'm not. That's like me calling Bow Wow Bow Wow. He wants to be known as Shad Moss.
Well, you should never. You're still a little Bow Wow.
Like Bow Wow Wow. Yippee yo yippee yay. On this play. But Miss Mulatto, that was her. Her freestyle is hard. It's lit. I mess with Miss. No, I'm sorry. Whoa. We just had a whole conversation about this. I'm still calling you Miss Mulatto. Mulatto, I mess with this. This was hard. What is you looking at?
I wasn't even looking at you.
Sideways. But we love and appreciate each and every one of y'all. Go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. Tell us you guys want to see next in the comment section.
Down below.
Also, in the description.
Down below.
And right here as well. 300K is on the way, so stay tuned for that. Merch and everything all in the description, just in case anybody was wondering. And when I start touching my face, y'all know what I'm about to say. We lie, baby. Yeah.